ISO 22000 Food Safety and Management System FSMS. It is the first in family of standards related to food safety provided by Stefan Nygren. ISO 22000 was published in September 1, 2005, implements HACCP, Hazard Analysis Critical Control Point. End product of ISO 22000, a product that will not undergo any further processing or transformation by organization. Codex Alimentarius provides HACCP. It is an international commission that developed the food safety standard and guidelines. GMP. Codex Alimentarius was developed jointly by WHO and FAO of United Nations. So Codex Alimentarius provides HACCP. It is an international commission that develops the food safety and management guidelines, food safety and standard guidelines. Codex Alimentarius was jointly proposed by WHO plus FAO of United Nations. GMP. ISO 22000:2005 fully compatible with ISO 9001:2000. ISO 22000:2005 is fully compatible with ISO 9001:2000. Development of ISO 22000 was began in 2001 by recommendation of the Danish standardization body to the secretary of ISO's technical committee. What is ISO's technical committee? ISO party's technical committee 34 food products. So development of ISO 22000 began in 2001 by recommendations of Danish standardization body to ISO's to the secretary of ISO's technical committee, that is ISO part technical committee 34 food products. What is the ISO's technical committee? ISO part TC 34 food products. ISO part TC 34 food products. In 2005, ISO 22000 approved by all 23 national standard bodies and was adopted as national standard for more than 40 countries who participated in CEN, European Committee for Standardization. So in 2005, ISO 22000 was approved by all 23 national standard bodies. All 23, how many national standard bodies are under ISO 22000? 23 national standard bodies. ISO 22000 in 2005 adopted as a national standard in more than 40 countries who participated in CEN or European Committee for Standardization. GFSI, Global Food Safety Initiative. What is the full form of GFSI? Global Food Safety Initiative. It is a technical committee position paper in September 3, 2007. So GFSI, Global Food Safety Initiative, it is a technical committee position paper, September 3, 2007. Roger Frost, ISO Management System, March to April 2006. Roger Frost, ISO Management Systems, March to April 2005, 2006. ISO Management System, Roger Frost, March to April 2025, 2006. Organizations, they make compliance with ISO 22000 as it meets food safety expectations. It imposes structured and targeted communication, both external and internal communication. It subjects all control measures to hazard analysis. It fills the gap between ISO 9001 and HACCP. HACCP provides the CCP method. It lowers the risk of liability. So ISO 22000 fills the gap between which factors? Fills the gap between ISO 9001 and HACCP, that provides CCP method. Advantages of third party certification to ISO 22000: expanded market access, reduced cost of sales, streamlined quality management, proprietary programs for individual customers, reduce the second and third party system audits. So what are the advantages of third party certification to ISO 22000? Advantages of third party certification to ISO 22000 are: expanded market access, reduced the cost of sales, streamlined quality management, means proprietary programs for individual customers, reduce the second and third party system audits, streamline quality management. How Intertek can help? Intertek is accredited to provide ISO 22000 certification in October 2006. Intertek assesses ISO 22000 standard independently or combined with other standards. like other standards like ISO 9001, ISO 14001, OH AS 18001, IFS BRC, Stefan Nygren. So how Intertek can help? Intertek is accredited to provide ISO 22000 certification in October 2006. It assesses ISO 22000 standard independently or combined with other standards like ISO 9001, ISO 14001, OHAS 18001, IFS and BRC. Stefan Nygren, an Intertek auditor in Kista, Sweden, has 12 years of experience in auditing. He has audited more than 800 audits. Auditing of FSMS system in food sector. So Stefan Nygren, he is the Intertek auditor. Stefan Nygren is an Intertek auditor in Kista, Sweden. He has 12 years of experience and has audited more than 800 audits in the FSMS or food safety and management system in food sector. 12 years of experience, internal auditor, Intertek auditor in Kista, Sweden. ISO TS, ISO or Technical Committee 22004-2005 guide the application of ISO 22000-2004. ISO 22005.2007-2007 design and implementation of feed and food traceability system. ISO Technical Committee 22003-2007 set requirements for registrars provide auditing and certification to ISO 22000. What are the functions? ISO TS 22004.2005 guidance provide guidance to the application of ISO 22000-2005. Provide guidance to the application. ISO 22005-2007 design and implementation of feed and food traceability system. Which type of system? Feed and food traceability system. ISO TS 2003-2007 sets the requirements for registrars that provide the auditing and certification to ISO 22000. Auditing and certification to ISO 22000.